Fresh back from a whistle-stop tour with party leader Amir Peretz, MK Yitzhak Herzog, who's second place in the Labour Party list for the Knesset, continues his campaign rally. Here in Tel Aviv, he's meeting Latin American immigrants in Israel, hoping to sway a few more undecided voters. After the event, InfoLive TV spoke with Herzog to hear firsthand his own opinions about national and regional realities that Israel faces today.
Knesset member Yitzhak Herzog. In the last few days, Amir Peretz was visiting the different countries in the region, and you were with him in Egypt. Did it have the visit any certain objective?
Sure. Amir Peretz came out with an initiative to unite all the moderate forces in the region to support Abu Mazen, the president of the Palestinian Authority, in his demands from the Hamas as to the formation of the government, to give him backing, to differentiate between the Hamas and the Palestinian people, whereby we see the Hamas as a very dangerous development because it calls for the destruction of Israel. In order for anybody to work with the Palestinian government, the Hamas must recognize Israel, must stop terror, must agree to the agreements that were signed. This is the demand of Abu Mazen. It underlines the whole process, and therefore, in order to do that, we are trying to build a coalition where we spoke about it with the King of Morocco and with the President of Egypt and other leaders in the region.
Do you agree or disagree with the measures that Olmert's government are implementing against Hamas or the new Palestinian government?
We want to make sure that the Palestinian people will not be hurt. We don't think that steps that will hurt the Palestinian people are productive. On the other hand, we want to make sure that not one penny goes to terror. Therefore, we are working on alternative mechanisms so that the money will go to these mechanisms to support the Palestinian people. And these ideas were raised in the meetings.
Concerning the elections, Shimon Peres moved to Kadima's party. Do you think that this move hurt it, the Labour Party?
Sure, it hurt us tremendously, but we believe we have the right agenda, the right leadership, and the right vision. And we believe that after a while, the effect of the movement of Peres and others will disappear.
In the case that the Labour Party won't win in the elections, you were first in the last primaries. Do you think that you will run for the leadership of the party?
I support Amir Peretz now, and I'm sure he will be the next Prime Minister of Israel. I don't intend talking about any personal politics at this stage.
All the parties are now talking about the war against poverty. What does Labour Party has better than other parties?
First of all, we are the ones who put it on the floor. We are the ones who raised it. Amir Peretz and us, we are identified with this battle. We propose a social democratic agenda, far-reaching, fair and objective, free economy but just society. And we offer a package with increase of minimum wage, obligatory pensions, and real strong measures to enhance the education system in Israel.
How many seats do you think the Labour Party will
win? We are working hard. Right now the polls today show 20. We expect to go to 30.
This has been Patricio Abramson in an exclusive interview with Yitzhak Herzog, Knesset member from the Labour Party, for InfoLive TV from Jerusalem.